O fasa të sufak, shonë lidi të sili. Endless is pigi, zi vere të jasam. Too much of anything is always a variable. Let me say, power to always and now. This message goes to every patriot who love, who care about Reagan economy. Politico, so so aware of fear of people. Just know, your gun is for you and I. Time wasted is never recovered. Not having a resource is renewable. Hear this, one way's money safe. If you use economic dislocation and dictating in your own economy and your silence, that is typical treason. A leader is born, not made. A leader is unstoppable. I'm saying this based on his struggle. Sawa mukama kaimba kakutukeko nangefune kolukisa roku kwebasa. Papi ngambira bobotungu yevai. For political economic competition, oh yes, is in the right position. Opposition is not treason unless they change the constitution. Cause all I don't give it recognition and end up charging our explanation. Oye mkuembeze asanide
atuembele kamare mbure
waleme lako amarako
atuembele.
Oyo ye mkuembeze asanide
atuembele kamare mbure
waleme lako amarako
atuembele kamare mbure
mumunga mbire ntagwa muma
atuembele kamare mbure
topo waleme lako mkwano
wenye babita sekwamba.
You said you defeated them physically, financially and academically. We thought it was just a swagger, but now politically is a proof. Bad man, admire your personality. From the ghetto to the police, dolefo. To the hope, to the hopeless. Jeremie mwitanone chigambaho. Mkamba katumanya staka video. Unovte jechevuru gomu mkono ye. Okayeta ize kusele sote inde kyoi. Okabano manyango ya tukwatamu. Omise njero chadondo wajusweche. Abiru na kumwa uoro kwa yaka. Tukuchubu kuma mpaka tente sikiso. Mutereze ufo. Jawele senyo nyitungura volume. Urenjire sisere tae westani. Northern central kachitera kai. East south vaiba mkono. Tobumba tere thani che bendera.
This is a message to the younger vision generation. I want to let you know that the world is suffering not because of the noise of the bad people, but because of the silence of the good ones. Quit the darkness and spread the truth, for that's when we shall live to be the rebirth of Africa.